why I should be tolerant. Because by being tolerant, we recognize the rights of the poor and marginalized. Because by being tolerant, we recognize that there is another side. Because tolerance leads to inclusiveness, which will force us to find affordable ways of growth. Because only affordable growth can be sustainable. And because tolerance is the cornerstone of an equitable and just society. Without tolerance, we will continuously be at war. I need to be tolerant because tolerance means that we will recognize that there is another side. Today, the voices of the majority are not being heard. And it is only when we recognize that there is another side that we will start planning deliberately to include them in development. Unless we do that, we will not build an inclusive society. And if we do not have an inclusive society, we cannot have a sustainable society. Sustainability demands affordable growth and inclusive growth. That is the bottom line.